Waukesha County is taking a positive step in improving the environment. Residents of Waukesha, along with 11 other communities in the area, can now recycle used oil filters in addition to their used oil and antifreeze. Waukesha's county's waste supervisor explained how this small addition will make big changes.
And by adding this program, we can gain another probably 3,000 gallons of oil that we'll be keeping out of the landfill.
Used motor oil has been banned from disposal in landfills since 1991, but state statistics show that thousands of gallons of oil end up in the landfills from the residue on the filters. To find a drop-off location near you and more information about this recycling program, just go to the homepage, the local news page of WISN.com.